I've traveled far by risking my life, striving with my bravery against the strong winds and roaring waves. But occasionally, my memories deep in my dreams call me back from afar. To the place I've been leaving repeatedly, but every time in vain. The dreamlike landscapes wake up from an ink painting, then coated by gorgeous colors that are charming. The fresh and benevolent mountains, the vivid and intelligent water, the romantic and broad-minded sea. All prove every scenery an idyllic poetry, and witness each reunion a beautiful time that is so happy. I've stepped on the footprints of time. I've heard the echoes of a year's chime. Every inch of land, that's nourishment. And every cherishable, beautiful memory are always clear as time flies. Endless singing and dancing on this land, people who've been living their sincere smiles, their love that runs in their blood. No matter where I am, from which I'll never get spiritually apart. Perhaps there are two distant places in everyone's heart. One is somewhere unknown, the other, our hometown we're from. We never stop advancing. Find out our new ways from hustle and bustle. Staying gold despite the chaotic world. To find a true self who's always me. To meet the splendors of my beloved Guangxin.